killed me today. I haven't run that much my whole fucking life.
Yeah, man, you're gonna need it. You don't wanna be dogging on the national TV.
That's if I get in the game. Were you trying to get something to eat at the hangar or something, man?
Hey, you know what? I think we're just gonna hit up the DC, alright?
Alright, man. Check you later tonight.
Sick time uptown. The girls were crazy.
Damn, man. Too bad.
No, I don't get you, man. You're a star basketball player. You don't have to study.
Hey, man. I'm on scholarship, all right? I just need to make the grade.
I can't sleep, my pen's begging me to write rhymes. Stories of felonies, despite time. I embrace the urge, on the tip of my tongue I taste the word. A story is born, my glorious song. Hip-hop cannot ignore me for long. I know a last man abused her, I can't refuse her. A lot of niggas use her, treat her like shit, even confuse her. She had class, now she's selling it all for cash. When Marley had her, her face was more pure, body fatter. Primo treated her good, made her the queen of my hood. She used to be out in Queens with DMC and in the rooftop with Big Fritz and RP. She was fly, she kept her shit tight. Yo, if he didn't go to jail, then she might have been Slick Rick's wife. Disappeared a few years, she was stranded on death row. Trey had her on another level in the West Coast. She met a lane with a drug dealer named. He had a lock for a while, but then his whole style changed. You know the wisdom is reflecting, the knowledge when it's manifesting. If not fed in due time, the mind is anorexic. You understand the message.
What the fuck, man? New Orleans losing me money again. Fucking can't cover the spread 2 weeks in a row. Yo, what up, man? Yeah? Yo, just post up right there. I'll be right with you after this game. Yo, what the fuck? This is fucking bullshit. I'm sick of losing all my goddamn bets. Yo, let's go talk business outside. Take a seat right there. All right, man, listen here carefully. There's $10,000 in this here for you. I mean, I got some big bucks on this game, so, I mean, if you want to help me out, that's 10% for you. It's $10,000. Who's going to turn down $10,000? I mean, say, your age, college kid, could use that money.
All right, Rocco, I'll do it.
Not a boy. Smart kid.
And your boy's starting tomorrow, kid.
Hey, man, you worked hard. You deserve it.
And we're about to smash on UConn. I'm about to be posting up on Jeff Adrian all day.
Come on, take it easy. It's just a game.
What do you mean, take it easy? You've been starting since your freshman year, your first game on ESPN. How can you not be excited for that?
Hey, man, just listen. I just don't want to be overconfident, all right?
It's good, X. You look beat. Tough practice today?
Yeah, man.
Well, as long as we have enough energy to beat UConn tomorrow, it'll probably go up a couple spots in the rankings, right?
Damn it!
Hey, what's good, man? Where you going?
Yo, man, I just gotta clear my head right now.
Come, will the songs be playing over?
Yo, I actually got a chance to throw a few more bucks on the game, so things are looking better for you. How's 17 grand sound?
I'm not gonna do it.
You're not gonna do it? What do you mean you're not gonna? Is that a no?
I'm sorry, Rocco. It's not me. I can't do it. Sorry.
You're sorry. Who wants gonna be sorry? Get out of my face.
Where's that money at?
Open up that third eye. Watch out for them snakes in the grass. You know what I mean? Look past that iris. See behind the eyes. Who you gonna trust, huh? Whose hands are you in? That's the question. If you play your own game, we'll just let this beat sink in. Let y'all think about it before I drop some knowledge. What?